Welcome to this video that will tell you all you need to know as a Visual Faith Ministry coach about Pinterest. So what exactly is Pinterest? What I'm showing you here is I have a personal account on Pinterest. It goes by my name and you get to upload your photo. And these are all the boards. And actually, if you think of it, Pinterest is an online bulletin board or a giant search engine. And this My account here is really my personal source of all my creativity, because this is a collection of ideas that I have found. It's a reflection of who I am, because you will see all the things that I'm interested in. Most of these are about art or decorating, my other love. And these are ideas and inspiration that I see, and I pin it so that when I think about creating something with alcohol inks, this is my opportunity to provide myself inspiration. But let's talk about Pinterest for Visual Faith Ministry. Visual Faith Ministry has an account. And how do you actually get here? I want to show you. If I was over on my page, you're going to go to the Pinterest search bar and type in Visual Faith Ministry. And what you will see will come up like this. So if you click here, this is going to show you any pin that in some way is connected to Visual Faith Ministry. So do you see how all these pins come up? But what I want you to do is something different. You're going to be, let's type that in again. And I want to teach you how Pinterest searches. This next group right here are actually boards that have to do with Visual Faith and Visual Faith Ministry. So you'll see my board, there's a blog and different things. But most importantly for you to choose on this Pinterest search bar is the Visual Faith Ministry account. Okay, see it says all accounts named Visual Faith Ministry. That's where you want to go. So once you click and find us, you will see this. This is what will be on your device. Let me walk you through a little bit about what you will see. Visual Faith Ministry, we have 90,000 monthly viewers. Here is our web address. This is a brief description that uses keywords to talk about Visual Faith Ministry. A couple of other things you're going to see is activity, community, and boards. Let's look at this following button. This is really important as a Visual Faith coach because we encourage all of our coaches to follow the Visual Faith Ministry account, this particular page. So you can see it says following because that's showing that Diane, me, I follow Visual Faith Ministry account. Let's look at the activity button. When you click on the activity button, what you're actually going to see is a featured board, and then you're going to see any of the latest pins that anybody has pinned to Visual Faith Ministry. Let's look at community. When you click on the community button, you're actually going to see who is following and who we are following. So currently we have 877 followers. You can click this arrow and you could look for your name if you would like to. You have to have a Pinterest account to be a follower of Visual Faith Ministry. So we have 877 followers. And we also have 290 accounts or individuals that Visual Faith Ministry follows. So you will see that we follow some of the coaches, some other people in our world, and that's who's on here, 290 that we follow. So about what Pinterest is, what's the purpose of Pinterest, why Visual Faith Ministry has a Pinterest account, and how you as a Visual Faith Ministry coach fit into that plan. Now I want to show you specifically how to create a pin to your Visual Faith Ministry coach board. We're back on the main account page where we can see all of that, see all boards. Let's click see all boards. You will see our 151 boards that we have. I'm going to scroll down till we get to the coaches boards, of which there's four groups. These are based on geography. So we have the Visual Faith coaches in the Eastern region, the Midwest, the Western, and International. Because I'm part of the Visual Faith Coaches Eastern Board, I'm going to click on that. What I want you to notice is that there says 33 sections, and actually that's because we have 33 coaches in the Visual Faith Eastern group. So let's click on that board. Now you're going to see the 33 boards that are part of the Eastern region. You're going to identify your particular board. Mine will be right here, Visual Phase Diane Mara. I'm going to click on that board. So now I'm on my Visual Faith Ministry Coach board. Remember what we talked about? This is your opportunity to create a portfolio of all of your faith art. So what I'm going to walk you through is how are you going to add more of your faith art examples to your boards. Here is the key. See this plus sign to the right. This is done on a desktop. I will be showing you shortly what it will look like on a smaller device like an iPad or your phone. So let's click plus. On the desktop, it asks you, what do you want to create? And we're going to say, I want to create a pin. This is the screen that will come up. This right here is referencing that I am on my Visual Faith Diane Mara board. So find your photo, which you would have had to have put on your device. It will be populated there, and now I've got my picture. So this is a picture of a piece of my faith art journaling. I do this and post probably 5 to 7 times a week. Over here, it's going to ask you to add a title and to tell people more about what your pin is all about. So we're going to stop for 1 second. I'm just going to explain a few things to you. When you go to add a title, it's really important in your title and in your information to use keywords. What are keywords on Pinterest? Keywords on Pinterest are words that people search on. Could be a topic, could be a specific word, actually could be a Bible verse. So it's really important when you're creating your pins on your coach board to use keywords so that your work becomes searchable and you help grow Visual Faith Ministry's presence on the internet overall. So let's go to add my title. This particular piece is up out of my faith art journal, as I mentioned. So I happen to know that the word faith art as one word, faith art journaling as two words, art journaling, those are all keyword searches. So for this particular example, I am going to choose, call my piece, my pin, Faith Art, one word. It is searchable by that. Then what I usually do is if it's about a verse, a Bible verse, I put that in the title. So this happens to be 2 Kings chapter 20, verse 5. So that's a really good title because the word faith art is a keyword and 2 Kings 25 is another keyword search. Let's go to tell people about this pin. So again, I want to use a keyword. So I've already used the word faith art. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to pick faith art journaling, because I happen to know that's another keyword. Now, if you were showing Bible journaling, use that over and over. It's a great keyword search. So mine's going to be faith art journaling. And then what I typically do is sometimes on smaller devices, it's really hard to read if I have any words. So I'm going to type in the verse in full at this point, 20 verse 5 in quotes, I have heard your prayers and seen your tears. I will heal you. Okay, so I put the particular verse in there. The next thing that you want to put in is a little bit about the art techniques that you've used, because those are wonderful keyword searches, the keywords that people use in their search. So this particular piece happens to be a collage and doodling. So again, collage is a keyword, doodling is a keyword, faith art journaling is a keyword, and if I put in 2 Kings 25, those are all the keywords. So do you see how I've made this pin really searchable? The next thing that you're going to do, I'm happy with what I've put in as my title and the interest. So the next thing I want to confirm, you want to confirm this before you hit the save button. Let's go back to what board I'm going to actually be saving this to. So you can plug in the search, but I want you to just scroll down. Maybe you only have 3 boards. It'll make your life easier. I have a lot of boards. So I'm going to go down to the Visual Faith Coaches Eastern. Okay, and it's going to click on that. And I'm walking you through this to see that because there's 33 sections, you have to pick your particular section slash board. So I'm going to pick Diane. So now I know exactly where it's going to be saved and pinned to, and now I can click Save. This next screen shows me that I have created a pin to the Visual Faith Diane Mara on the Coach's Eastern board. And I could click See It Now, and we're going to see it, and it shows where I've saved it to, my description, and my title.